So about 3 weeks ago, I woke up to probably a YouTuber's worst nightmare. I got 9 videos striked down, and if you got 3 strikes, which I had, your channel is scheduled for termination. That absolutely sucks because, of course, I don't want to lose this channel. I put a ton of time in it and effort, so I don't want to lose it. And here is what I did to prevent it from happening. So these strikes were from Belgium and the Piracy Federation. Their sites aren't online anymore, their email address wasn't responsive, I can't find any links to anything about them, and the latest article about them was from 2015, so I could say they aren't that active anymore. I contacted a Dutch company and they said they were apart from Belgium Entertainment Association. I couldn't find any proof of this. I contacted them and I didn't get any reply again, so couldn't verify this. And of course, I speculated it was from Nintendo because the Nintendo videos were taken down, nothing else. And that was just a speculation. I don't have any proof for this, but it is what I personally think. Because they also are a partner, which is publicly stated, so yeah. So 9 videos were striked down, and at this moment 5 are back up again, which means I just have 2 strikes. It still sucks, it is still risky. But I think I can continue uploading videos, which is just awesome because I really missed making these videos. So here's what happened. The first step everyone should take with a strike is to contact the claimant. It was not possible for me. I tried it everything, even on LinkedIn. Couldn't find anyone responsive. So that sucked a lot, but hey, I'm still here, so the videos are back up. The next step for a strike is a counter notification. This does have some downsides, some major downsides, because there are 2 options if you have a counter notification. First, all are reviewed by YouTube. If they are accepted, they are forwarded to the claimant. If they are rejected, you need to file them again. If they are accepted, so they are at the claimant, there are 2 outcomes. The first is that the video is reinstated. This is after 10 business days. So if you don't hear anything for 10 business days, you are pretty much good to go and the video will be back up, the strikes are removed, everything is fine. The other way is a court case. And this is what I was afraid for, because it was Anti-Piracy Federation. Of course, I don't share any ROMs or keys, but hey, they still could see it as enabling piracy or whatever, and I didn't want a court case. So again, I don't provide any pirated stuff and I don't support piracy, but it could be that they thought I would. So yeah, the court case, there wasn't any for me, so I'm pretty happy. So I didn't have to defend, the videos were actually legitimate. That was pretty awesome to see. And yeah, so no court case was there, the videos were reinstated after 10 days, which was pretty great. So now I'm where I'm at now, and there are still 4 videos taken down. One of those is a Switch modding videos, and sadly I won't be making any more Switch modding videos. And maybe there will be some mini ones, but no big modding videos because I got so many strikes for those. I kept appealing them, they were striked again, which really, really sucked. And it just cost a ton of time and effort and energy, which I'm not prepared to spend on videos, which, yeah, they do good. But hey, it is still my channel and I don't want to risk it. And I also have school and other stuff, so hey, it is not worth it right now. Maybe in the future on another channel I will continue making modding videos, but right now it is mostly emulation on this channel. Of course there will be the slight modding stuff, but hey, nothing major. So I just want to get that out of there so you know what kind of videos you can expect. So again, emulation will stay, of course. And maybe in the future there will be some tech videos again. I would love to make some, but currently don't have any tech to show off or anything. But hey, who knows what will happen in the future. So sad to see the modding videos go. But I'm really grateful that the videos are back up. And I also want to say thank you to all of those who helped on social media, who supported me, especially on Discord, Twitter, Instagram, and even some on Facebook. Really supported me, and it's just heartwarming to see. So again, thank you all. And I'm really happy I can say this again. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.